and welcome to Sunderland on this beautiful day for the 200th draw for the People's Postcode Lottery. And once again, I'm giving away a load of cash. We've got 118 sector winners and 3 lucky street prize winners, an SR6 9JP. Come on, let's go meet a couple of them, eh? We're looking for Duncan, but... Hello.
Hello.
You must be Lindsay.
I am, yes.
Duncan's wife. Hello, I'm Judy from the People's Postcode Lottery.
Right.
How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
Good, you look lovely.
Thank you.
Now then, first of all, these are for you.
Oh, wow. Thank you very much.
From Duncan.
From Duncan.
And us. To say thank you for playing the People's Postcode Lottery.
Excellent.
How long has Duncan been playing?
Oh, well, 4 or 5 years.
Yeah, do you know why he signed up? What was the reason?
To win.
To win a couple of coins.
Anything.
Brilliant. Well, talking of winning, should we see what he has won?
I'd love to find out. That would be fantastic.
You can't wait.
Not believe this, will you?
Right, now I want you to look here.
Right.
Right, let's have a look at this.
You're kidding. I'm shitty. I don't believe it. You're kidding.
No.
Well, that's the holiday paid for.
How brilliant
that's
that.
Fantastic.
Oh, you are so welcome. £8,334, Lindsay.
Dear me. That's unbelievable.
You're rich.
Thank you very much. Goodness me.
So where you going on holiday?
Oh, anywhere.
Yeah?
Anywhere would be lovely. Goodness me. I don't have to save all year now, do I, for a holiday?
Isn't that lovely?
Isn't something like that?
What a lovely feeling, eh, not having to save for
a holiday. Fantastic. Thank you very much.
Well, are you going to make sure that Duncan carries on playing?
Absolutely, yeah.
Brilliant. So what are you going to spend this money on? We know you're going to go on holiday. Anything else that you've been fancying for a little while and you've put off?
Well, pay the debts off.
Yeah. Well, you know what?
Just a little comfort as well, you know, having that cushion of behind you as well and reducing time at work for childcare and everything else. And that'll be fantastic to have that in the bank account.
Well, listen, we've given £2 million to charity, you know.
Well, that's another great thing about it, isn't it?
Yeah.
And local charities, aren't they?
That's right, yes, yes. Mm-hmm. The money stays local. So
fantastic.
That's brilliant. And it's our 200th draw as well. So a lucky one for you, eh?
Oh, absolutely. Fantastic.
You are one of those people now who do actually win something.
It's real, honestly. Play, you will win.
It's lovely to meet you.
Thank you, Mrs.
Fantastic. There's your chair.
Thank you.
Come on, then. Let's go meet another winner. Hi
there.
Hello, I'm Judy. Who are you?
Hello, I'm Pat Nicholson.
Hello, Pat. Come out here. Now, you were expecting me?
Yes, yes.
I'm from the People's Postcode Lottery, and I want to say thank you so much for playing.
Thank you very much.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. It's a beautiful day.
It is, it's lovely.
Fantastic. Right then. Well, you have won a prize.
Yes.
We've got 118 sector winners.
Right.
You are one of our street prize winners.
Okay.
Shall we see what you've won?
Yeah.
Are you ready for it?
Yes.
You've been playing for a few years now,
yes,
haven't you?
Yes, I have, yeah.
Let's have a look at this then, eh?
My goodness! Oh, that's fantastic! Oh, thank you!
You are so welcome! What do you think of that little beauty?
That's wonderful. That's great. Thank you very much.
Now, did you expect anything like that?
No, not at all. I'm astounded.
What made you sign up for the People's Postcode Lottery in the first place?
Because it was a good idea. It was helping people in need and things like that. And, yeah, and it was just great. Yes.
Well, do you know what? This is the 200th draw.
Yes.
And we've given £2 million to charity.
Wow, that's fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Oh,
it's because
great.
Of people like you. What are you going to spend it on, Pat?
Treating the family, I think.
Yeah.
Me and my little grandson will get a share of that.
Oh, fantastic. Well, I'm sure he'll be very proud of his grandma. Well, enjoy your money.
Right.
And it's lovely to meet you. Well done.
Thanks very much.
There's your money.
Thank you.
Here are your facts and figures for this week then. The winning postcode is SR69JP. We have 3 lucky street prize winners sharing the £25,000 prize pot. The winning sector code is SR69. We've got 118 sector winners, so congratulations to all of them. So are you playing the People's Postcode Lottery? Because you should be, you know. 40 pence from every single ticket goes to our designated charities. And so far, we've given £2 million to them. So thank you. And if you don't don't play, go to our website right now or call the free phone number, and you never know, I could be on your doorstep very soon.